set the timer to warm up. High knees. Sumo squats. Push-ups. Rest. All right, if you want to grab your weights for bear rows and kneeling curls, so it's just a single weight, can be a medium one, and then back to the mat for core, toe taps, heel taps, and then single-sided bicycles, left and then right. All right. Toe taps, go. And heel taps. Single-sided bicycle, so prop your one knee, opposite elbow to opposite knee, and that leg can extend out and in. Halfway. Other side. Rest. Good work. One down. back into toe taps in 10. Go. Heel taps. Single-sided bicycles. Side. And rest. Good work. One to go. In 10. Three, two, one, go. Heel taps. Single-sided bicycles. Other side. Rest. and cow on our hands and knees. We're going pretty light on legs today, given Tuesday's workout. Your seat back onto your heels. Forehead to the mat. Press your tailbone away and reach your fingertips. Walk your hands over to the left. Walk your fingertips over to the right. Back to the center, reach your left fingertips up, thread your right hand under your left armpit. And other side. You've got about 30 more seconds of stretch. Coming into position, our second set this morning is bear rows. So you'll go to the single side hold at a time. You're going to row right, then you'll set that weight down, we'll switch, you'll row left, balancing yourself on your right hand, and then you're going to come up to kneeling position, and we've got those weightlifter curls here, single arm. Okay, bear hold in 3, 2, 1, go. Switch sides. In curls. Switch sides. All rest. Good work. One down, two to go. Bear rows in 10. Switch sides. Curls. Switch sides. And rest. Good work. Two down, one to go. I figure we won't do class Tuesday since it's a holiday. We'll both sleep in. Hope that sounded. Was that a thumbs up? Yes. All right, bear rows, 3, 2, 1, go. I'm guessing Jessie has taken an early start to the beach. Her parents live at the beach, so I think they get there as much as they can. Other side. And curls. Switch. rest. All right, let's do our hips while we're down here on the mat. Take a seat, prop your left foot, bend your left knee, cross your right foot, ankle over that knee, sit up tall. You can walk your seat to your heel if you want to deepen that stretch. Good, switch. Left ankle over right knee. Good. Lay back, deep cross left leg over your right. Wrap those knees over to the left. Over to your right fingertips. Take those knees, press them over to the right side. Look over to your left fingertips. All right, switch out those knees. So now it'll be right leg over left. Let them fall to the left. Look over your right fingertips. Rainbow those knees across your body and over to the right side. Go over to your left fingertips. All right, come onto your feet. Get ready for the next circuit. Next circuit is bent over W rows. We haven't done these in a while, but you're going to take, press your thumbs up to the ceiling, weights in hand, okay, making a W with your elbows. Then we're going to side lunge left, and then we're going to side lunge right, and then bent over rows. Let's grab your full set of dumbbells, starting with those W rows. Go. Your shoulder blades together. Side lunge. Other side. And bent over rows. All rest. Good work. Halfway. Ooh. 10 seconds down. Side lunges. Bent over rows. Rest. Good work. Two down, one to go. Are you guys traveling for the holiday or no? No. Okay. Us either, and I'm glad. Yeah. I'm happy about it. Help you, bros. Go. I'm happy about it, except that, well, no, I'm happy about it, period. But I feel like so many of my colleagues are taking like 2 full weeks off because of the way the holiday. Side lunges. So it doesn't really impact me. Except maybe, I guess, while some of them are out, I probably have fewer meetings. So I'm not gonna complain about that. But it has me kind of daydreaming of, I haven't really used much vacation other than spring break week. Switch sides. So I may, and we don't have, well, I guess I've got plans in July. I'll be off a few days. But I may give myself a fall staycation to at least 2, maybe 3 consecutive days off. And that time between the beginning of school and Christmas, when just everything, you know, when it just feels like, ooh, bent over rows. I feel like every year for 12 years, I felt like a complete complete, you know, like, I rethink my whole life, like, oh, why am I such a mess? Completely disorganized, everything's off the rails. I can anticipate that time will come, so maybe I can preempt it with a few back-to-back days off. Rest. Maybe if I plan it early enough, or late enough in the fall, I can use it to Christmas shop or something and then I'll really feel on the ball. Okay, step your feet wide. I'm gonna enjoy a little stretch. Hinge forward. Grab your elbows, just go totally limp from the hips down. Sway side to side. Walk your fingertips over to the left. And walk over to the right. Take a side lunge. Ooh, pop those toes up to the ceiling. Sit up tall if you can. Coming over to the other side. Spin around for a runner's lunge. Press into your heel, and then drop that back knee, press into your hip. Switch your feet out. Drop your back knee. The last circuit's going to be on our feet. I'm going to grab my lighter dumbbells to start. Curl series. So the curl series is lower 90, okay, up to 90 degrees down to your sides, and then upper 90, okay, short curls, wide curls, our favorite, and then waitress tray hold. All right, grab those dumbbells, roll your shoulders back. Only three rounds, we got this. Lower 90s, go. Charlie has been continuing to plank all summer with his summer workouts, have a lot of planks in them. But I told him we did birthday dinner. Henry, my youngest, turned 12 yesterday, so he chose mellow mushroom for dinner. So we were all out there, and I told Charlie I felt like we've done more planks since he's done more planks. All right, upper 90. But I don't know about you. I would love if you tell me if you noticed a difference. I feel like more planks, those warm-up push-ups, are easier. Whereas I think trying to add more push-ups to my life usually ends up in shoulder hurting, wide curls, but planks I don't have that issue with, so I don't know if you have the same experience. This is why I grabbed the lighter set of dumbbells. Still have to carry that drink tray in 3, 2, 1. All right, now hold. Well, we're ready. Should our day jobs not work out, we're ready to carry it. 10 seconds. Three, two, one, rest. One down, two to go. All right, ready in 5, 3, 2, 1, lower nine knees, go. Upper nine knees. Good job. 5. Wide curls. And hold. Rest. Whew. Good job. Just one more. Ready, ready in 3, 2, 1, go. Upper 90. Uh, wide curls. Good job. And waitress tray. Push your elbow down. Good, other side. Push your elbows open. Link your fingers behind your back. Good, step your feet wide, hinge forward. Around to an up, no wait, down dog. Yeah, downward dog. So you can pedal your feet out. Take your hips up to the ceiling. Press one heel to the mat and lift the other one and then switch. Bring your left knee forward, kind of pigeon pose. All right, swap them out. Right knee forward, left leg back.